Idaho's Democrats are calling for the state to pull out of the Interstate Voter Crosscheck System. Idaho is one of 28 states to send voter information to a database operated by Kansas's Secretary of State. The goal of the voter cross-check system is to prevent voter fraud by making sure voters are not registered in more than one state. Numerous national reports state a novice hacker could easily penetrate the cross-check database.
Turns out that since 2014, Secretary Denney, without legislative approval and without really telling anyone, has been releasing our name, address, the last four digits of our Social Security number, and our birth dates. So while we were all arguing, hey, keep it where it's in the public domain, meanwhile, behind the scenes, without legislative approval, he was releasing private information to an unsecure server that's located in Kansas or Arkansas and really has nothing to do with protecting Idaho's elections.
Erpelding says Idaho's Democrats are prepared to introduce legislation to pull Idaho out of the voter cross system if Secretary of State Lawerence Denney does not do so by the start of the 2018 session.